John and I have been coming to Grace since 2010. In 2014, we were married by Father Steve and Mother Esme. And you can see Father Steve over here, Mother Esme over here, and John and me in the middle, surrounded by the rest of our friends in front of the high altar at Grace.
We find Grace to be a vibrant, caring, authentic, and compassionate congregation, ready to accept and embrace the challenges that confront all of us during this interesting time in which we live. We so appreciate the value and respect given to all people in the Grace community as we work together as a team to live out the gospel message of hope and action.
For us, Grace is a spiritual gift and a blessing. We are so thankful to be supporting and participating in this incredible ministry and adventure.
Why do we support Grace with our pledge?
First of all, we have always pledged to our church, and when we started at Grace, that was normal. As we continue to explore what the Grace community is and hopes to become, we find even more reasons to realize that that money is well spent.
Why, in addition to the money, do we give so much more via the vestry and music?
It's easy to give money to something you value, especially during this time of COVID. All of us are vulnerable and need our community now more than ever. The intimacy of our weekly virtual Sunday services gets us through the week and provides a rhythm that is so necessary during these unsettling times. What do we miss about church?
Obviously, the people. We are 8 o'clockers, so we knew everyone by name during pre-COVID, gave everyone a hug or a handshake during the sign of peace. Our average attendance was around 20. We miss seeing all of them.
What do we want to make sure is at Grace when we return?
That sense of community of believers. We knew that Grace had an outreach to the greater community, fostered by years of good leadership. Both of us had worked in church music since our teens. Now that we're retired, we wanted to sit in the back of the church and blithely go to church. Well, so much for that idea. We are happy to be involved at Grace. What are we grateful for now when we are distanced?
What we have at Grace, as we said earlier, is an authentic community concerned about our neighbors, our place, and our influence in the world now and in the future, not unlike Mrs. Angeline Berry, who gave money to start Grace in the first place.
How can our financial contribution maintain or continue any of that? We believe in Grace. We're putting our money and contributions where it can do the most good and foster growth toward a positive future for each of us and our community.
And if Dudley had any money, he'd be happy to give it to Grace too.